A Chicago firefighter is in the hospital tonight after getting seriously hurt on the job today. Fire officials say it happened in the Austin neighborhood on Laverne near Division around 5 p.m. This is video from the scene from the Citizen app. The firefighter, who is in his 30s, was taken from West Suburban to Loyola Medical Center. Officials say he is in critical condition tonight but is stable. No word yet on what started the fire or how much damage it caused.